grass fire just south of the Hillcrest Golf Course, coming east towards us.